Are you looking for ways to grow your business using the internet? Then you're in the perfect place because in this video, I am going to be showing you exactly what we do for our clients to help them control their online reputation. As you know, online reputation is one of the most important factors when it comes to growing your business and branding yourself online. People are checking reviews, and you need to be sure that you are positioned properly online with reviews and a good reputation in order to win their trust and eventually win their business. So come with me while I show you exactly what it is that we do for our clients when we set up a branded review engine to help them grow their online reputation. So here we are on one of my clients' websites, and you will notice that there's a tab here at the top of the website called Our Reputation. If I click on that tab, it comes to a page that says Our Reputation, and the review engine that we set up for them is embedded in the site as well as in the sidebar. So anywhere you go throughout the website, the review engine is embedded in the sidebar at the top where people can see your reputation right away. Now this review engine scrolls down and people can read the many reviews that this company has from their happy customers. Now, what this review engine is practically another website that's hosted and maintained somewhere else that we've embedded in our client's website. So let's go visit the review engine itself. Okay, here we are on the review engine or the review website. It's branded for our client. It looks exactly like their company. It has the name, address, and phone number of the business here. And if somebody wants to leave a review, they can first step is to choose how many stars. Now, the power of this review engine really is the fact that if somebody chooses less than 3 stars, that means they're probably not happy with the service. So let's go ahead and choose 1 star and I'll show you what happens. If you scroll down, you will see that they've chosen 1 star, and the title of the review is disappointed or missed the bar. And then the question is, how could we have better served you? And so that prompts the user to put into this description box what they're not happy with. Then they're asked this question, would you like a follow-up call and a chance to give their phone number so that we can follow up with them and make sure that they're happy, make sure that we can make it right if possible. Then when they click submit review, the description that they typed in does not get published in the public feed of all the reviews, but the rating gets entered into the average of the 5-star rating. So this particular company has 29 ratings and only 27 reviews. That means 29 people have left ratings and 27 people's reviews got published, which leaves them with a 4.7-star reputation, which is basically a 5-star reputation. And it's more accurate because it shows that there were a couple people that were either unhappy or were some competitor that was trying to damage this company's reputation. This review engine gives people a chance to honestly share their feelings while at the same time giving you a chance to follow up with them and make sure things are right. Now, there's one more thing I want to say about this branded review engine, and that is it is SEO optimized or search engine optimized. If you come over to my personal website, I have my review engine embedded in my personal website right here. And Google sees that. And so if you search in Google for the title of one of my blog posts, you can see my blog post right here with a 5-star rating. See that? Google gives these 5 little orange stars to my search result because I have that review engine embedded in my website. Also, whenever somebody is searching for one of my clients' companies, often the review engine also ranks. So their website ranks well, and then the review engine also ranks. So while people are searching online for your company, you can get a double whammy, so to speak. You can have your website show up as well as the review engine, plus those 5 stars, orange stars. So it's a very good way to market and grow your company on the internet. Please contact us today if you're interested in growing your business using the internet, and specifically if you're looking for a way to take more control over your online reputation. Thank you. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I look forward to hearing from you soon.